Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're about to continue a new series of Splinter Cell Blacklist. Guys, so the plan is we're going to play this on Friday and then tomorrow as well. Lock it in. And then Sunday, we're going to play Resident Evil 6 only on Sunday. Monday, we're going to play Marvel vs. Capcom and more. Of Marvel vs. Capcom. Wednesday we're playing The Witcher 2 and let's repeat. We're done with The Witcher 3 and yeah. So we're gonna pretty much do that.
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with them.
How'd they nab
him? They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he's in some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andrew Kobin. Does that mean anything?
Sam.
Oh, wait. We know this guy.
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't you just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
Can you forget the company man bullshit, Briggs? You're on our team now.
Understood.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Kobin?
Andre Kobin pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
How is he even still alive?
Good question.
What's our move, Sam?
Okay. Show me the safe house.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You get the signal, my contact departs the safe house, it'll be a clear run at Kobin.
It always looks easy on the screen, Grim.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here and there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out the target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Some of blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
Benghazi!
Bruce says you gotta keep Kobin alive, so it's nothing lethal. Recommended gear starts with smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
Okay.
Safe house.
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I'm seeing militia all over the plaza.
I'm entering the plaza. Militia's blocking the front door.
Man, these graphics look good.
Sam, did you change position? Meet you on the ground?
Get eyes from the southwest corner of the plaza.
Copy. Moving now.
Grim, keep trying to reach our contact. Let me know if you get through.
Copy.
I'm just knocking things over. Sam Fischer. Xbox is different. On PlayStation, it's a little bit different.
Aren't you the funny one? How long do we wait out here?
As long as we have to. We watch the exit. Anyone fucks with us is shot. No questions.
Or prisoners.
Too much trouble. Especially a lot of Americans.
I'm afraid. I did something to my
back. I'm too heavy for you.
What? Beat on what's inside the safe house.
Negative. I'm still moving. Do you want me to...
No time. I'm moving in.
I messed up.
Hmm?
what? I should have listened. I should have listened. Guys, I can't be perfect. Yeah, I trust me.
Can't confirm.
Roger. Is there anything out of your prisoner? Yeah. Yeah. No, nobody's come looking yet. Hey, hang on one second. Next up, I'm here. I'm here.
Did your boy forget to shoot for a minute? How to shoot for a minute?
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
You got anything out of your prisoner? Yeah. No, not this I'm looking at. Hey, hang on, Marcel.
What's up, damn it?
I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Working with idiots here. We didn't get anything else. He didn't want to talk. Yeah, they're searching the rest of it now. No trouble.
Hold on a minute, Nick. I should be back.
Come on, bro.
Right. I take the call. Pushing location to your onset now. Whoa. Not good. It's a police station.
Briggs, prep for fast evac.
Roger that. Enemy transport dropping hostiles, at least a dozen.
Moving now. I'll cover your exit.
Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Kobin's our only shot at his back. Blacklist. We're not leaving here without it. Briggs, you copy?
You keep moving, I'll draw their fire.
Briggs, you can't stop them all. Change position.
Affirmative. I'm moving out.
Dang it.
Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Kobin's our only shot at who's back to the blacklist. We're not leaving here without him. Briggs, you copy?
Keep moving, I'll draw their fire.
Change position.
Affirmative. I'm moving out.
Huh.
Is this guy still breathing?
Man down! I think the shooter's there!
This is an instant classic. I didn't even see him. You know what? I should have stayed out of here.
Thank you.
Come on.
What's going on? Report!
You think you can hide? That's what's going on.
Sam, I'm seeing a high-value target. Single digits on Langley's most wanted. If you capture him, we'll arrange for pickup.
The best route to Kobin.
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
This is crazy, guys. I don't know why it's red like that.
What's the best route to Kobin?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
No, I'm not going to.
blanket.
Grim, what's the best route to Kobin?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
Are you serious? Like, this is f***ed up. I just want to get the code.
Thank you.
gonna wait. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Cause I gotta get this through. Okay, this is what we're going to do, because I didn't mean to toss that. Oh, I could have been a bitch. Shit. How did he get me? Shit. Bro, come on now. Dang it.
ولا انت كمان help you.
Thank God. Fuck.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside, making sure I'm not followed. You have a lock on Kobin's location?
That's bed in the secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Briggs, pull out. Pick up the van and rendezvous at extraction.
Copy that.
You're going in.
You know what? I got an idea plan. I'm gonna throw a grenade to blow these people up.
It has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear to God.
So, you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No.
That was tough as hell.
What I'm saying?
You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't think. It gets you in trouble.
Oh, God.
Yeah, for now.
Thank you. Who are you? CIA? Oh, you have got to be fucking shitting me.
That's not helping you.
Fisher, this is about what happened in D.C.
Shut up.
Sam, what's happening?
No. Don't. save me? I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the bed.
Holy shit, he is here to save me. Move. Now. Ow! Let's go. You'll keep me safe, right?
Go.
Are you kidding me? I'm not even wearing shoes. The hell, man?
Grab on.
What? Why?
Do it.
I'm with myself.
Go.
Go.
Holy shit.
Go.
Brakes are inbound now.
Ooh wee. Yeah, I thought that was about to take me a long time, guys, because my phone, good thing my phone didn't die. Alright guys, when we come back, we're going to continue where we left off with Splinter Cell Blacklist. If you like the video, smash, and I'll see you with some more Splinter Cell Blacklist. Till then, peace out.